This week's edition of the Artistic Biker. Last week on the Artistic Biker, we were playing with the Sea to Color Transparent. Let's put it so you can read it. The Sea to Color Transparent paints from PBO. They are photoreactive. And if you saw the joke, try to say that three times fast. That. What we did was we painted the page with some acrylic and watercolor and left some white spots. And then I took the photoreactive paint. Put it on the page, put some masking material on, and then hit it with a bright light. It didn't react very well. It didn't mask out very well. You can just almost see where this little palm tree was. So we played with it in some different ways and did some different testing. And then I came back here and spray painted and did what I like to do and documented what the experiment was about. So that's what we did last week, and we had a lot of fun doing it. This week, however, I have an in-studio guest. Linda Israel is going to join us on the Artistic Biker Live. And when she does, we're going to be playing with... alcohol inks on some different types of metals. So I'm going to play in my journal with alcohol inks and different types of metals. With that, I'm going to turn the page and let's get started.
Now, when we're phoning at 7 o'clock, there's 100 carriers are working on the dock, and the boss come alone and he says, "Keep still. Come down heavy on a cast iron drill, so three carriers drill. Three terriers drill, boys work all day for the sugar in your day, down behind the railway, and three terriers drill, three terriers drill." Now the boss was a fine man down to the ground, and he buried a lady 6 feet round. She baked good bread and she baked it well, but she baked it hard as a hole to hell, so drill.
Thank you. It was the subtle with my wife over there. Hey.
You're lucky to have her.
I am. I am very lucky to have her. I can't tell you. Seriously, there's not a day goes by I don't wake up and say, either I'm very lucky to have you or I hate you.
I hate you.
One of the two.